Okay, for the toothpick balance trick, your forks are already together. Slide your toothpick in the top hole. Now slide it in and out, right, left, and find a balance point. Simply transfer it to the top toothpick like this. And there you have it. Look at that beauty.